symbiotes are trying to get at those people. Everyone all right? Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can.
Oh my God, thank you. I swear, I'm moving to Jersey.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming! There's the bus. Gotta save those people from the symbiotes. I'll take care of these things. Just stay inside the bus. People in that bus won't last much longer. Hey, uglies! How about picking on me? This area's not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Feast is open to anyone.
You saved me.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry. I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you. Somewhere. That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
It looks good.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him.
Connors said we can't save him, so we have... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was... in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people, to fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, coach.
Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Get started.
Gotta clear it out and move on to the next.
Coming from. I can't let them get to the heart.
Where am I?
You are home. Finally, you are where you belong.
Is this what happens when people turn into symbiotes?
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You, Peter, us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on.
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
It's not the way, Harry. You know that. Haley? What are you showing me?
Please, join us.
Haley's in trouble. Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway. Come on, come on! They're coming out of the subway tunnel! The meteorite has to be underground.
Spin them! Please talk to me!
I have to get underground. I can't leave these people behind. Now! I don't have time for this. Maybe. No. Come on, Spider. Almost done.
Harry! Can you hear me?
I'll find you, buddy. I'm coming!
Just stay down!
subway tunnel. Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley!
No!
What are you doing here?
I was trying to save you.
You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me.
Do you want to go out? On a date?
Is that a yes? Well, it's a date, Ben. After all this is over.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry. Mary, talk to me!
Please help us, Peter. We need you.
I'm trying, buddy. I just need that meteorite, okay? Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free. Give that gift to everyone. But we need you with us, Pete. Heal the world together.
Yo, bro!
Not cool.
Stay here.
You good, man?
Oh, we need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
Thank you. Listeners, I implore you, stay inside your homes. Lock the doors, board the windows. Trust no one. The city is overrun with a miasma of massive, oppressive tendrils emanating from the ground beneath our feet, spawning creatures from what feels like hell itself. They're capturing us, converting us, and will soon overtake us. Don't give them the chance. While the government sits on its hands, my loyal listeners have taken to the forums, looking for any signs of weakness these creatures show. We will defend ourselves. We know we can't count on the Spider-Men to save us. If this last week's events have proven anything beyond a shadow of a doubt, it's that the heroes make things worse, not better. In the meantime, stay safe. Remain vigilant. We will get through this. New York does not go down without a fight. And I will be there. Right next to you, on the front line. Godspeed, and may we all see tomorrow.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world, but the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right, fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?